stuff. Oh yeah. Ooh. Got him.
You.
All right. Nice. Ah, more peddler's jerky. It's unfortunate that that item that I got from that card game isn't rare. I kind of wish it was. Spent all that hard work. Oh, you've been joking. Can I make that jump? Oh, yeah. Ooh. Good shit. Can I push that treasure? Huh. I wonder why I was able to push that other one. Eh, whatever. In the end, it really doesn't matter. It's really hard to tell if you're gonna make that jump with him. Because he doesn't have very much distance on his hops, you know? It's a big block of mud, it's heavy with water, and much too sticky for me to get a good grip on. I'll let it dry off on one move. Okay, that obviously sounds like a hint to use his wire. Okay, let's try an up, fire, and sky if I can. That doesn't change his affinity fire, though. Just kind of what we want. Fire item that ups sky. Here we go. That's what we want. Let's burn this bitch. Oh, yeah. Nice little Up that line right there. Oh, dude, that dude's trying to shoot me. What the fuck is that for? Okay, let's back the fuck off. Switch his affinity back to the good stuff. Which is that one, I think, right? Ice affinity just like completely reset. That's so fucking dumb. Anyway, let's just keep up in the sky if I can. What the hell? That keeps it sky, but it ups Nox and lowers sky. What the hell is wrong with that? Whatever. Sky and ice. Way up. Oh, nice, dude. Nox is like negative. Holy fuck. Dude, we'd be like doing some serious cold damage. Sweet. Ah, oh, yeah, bitch. We're good. We're good. Ooh, nice. Couple levels there. We got some Lux emblems. Good, considering I just used a couple of those.
Oh, fuck!
Uh-oh. Not good. I literally just got wrecked on my first turn. Like, seriously. It just fucked me up. Okay. Let's grab these nice little cha-chingers. Ooh. Look down. So truly be a leap of faith. Better get a good running start first. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, get laid, fucker. Okay, they're about to level up. Another battle should do the trick there. Alright, let's... Guess we'll have to do the leap of faith now.
Oh!
Oh, yeah. That was... How's he gonna do this?
Will he make it?
Oh, fuck, no, he can't. Shit. Okay, I just want her to do it. There we go. Oh, damn it. Ah, fuck, dude, this bullshit. That should help add some extra distance there, I guess. Probably help him out. Yeah, see, he gives us like a little hint right here. Well,
oh no!
Ah, fuck. Okay, let's not fuck up this time. Oh, I did it. Yay. Oh, you gotta be fucking coming. Start off playing a different character. Let's bring them slowly upwards. Kinda get them close, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Looks like trouble.
Fortunately, one of my characters died, but doesn't stop me from leveling up. Cool. Alright. Ooh, how are we gonna go down right here? Maybe we'll find a way. So it looks like I see stars down here. I definitely want to play as this kobold if I ever go down, because he's the fastest at recovering. He's like the fastest mover. Ooh, nice. Oh, scared me. There's actually an item here I want to get. Oh shit, dude, someone's trying to kill me. Why am I being targeted? Unjust! Oh, I got it! Beast Eye Charm. Oh, dude, that was close. nice. Okay, I think we can... we can pull him in like that. You gotta be fucking coming. Scratch my nose, okay. Don't you hit me with that shit, dude. Better watch your wanker. Oh, come on, that shit down. That was like up his ass. Oh, and we're talking sexual. I think having that negative affinity is actually negative. That negative knox. I feel like he's dying, like, super fast. He's, like, dying in, like, a couple turns. It's kind of, like, unfortunate. Oh, come on. Can he make that jump? Oh, fuck! I'm so pissed right now. The millionth time I had to walk back. Fire. Oh, his negative affinity's gone. What the hell caused it to like reset like that? That's so dumb. Okay, fire. Right there. There we go. We can use the princess to Oh no! Why'd you do that? Ah, oh, she was not doing that before. That's why I'm like wondering why she did that.
Be with you.
Everybody lived that time. It's gonna be like my goal from now on. Gotta have everybody survive the battle. Oh wait, where am I going? I don't wanna push this. Get out of the way, dude. Can he make that jump? Hell no. It's gonna have to be the princess. The princess is the one that's gonna get the treasure. Yeah. Now she can hide it. Nobody will ever know. Just see an open chest and be like, eh, must have been the wind. This area is actually pretty lengthy, like seriously. It's a pretty long path. Right. Got all the goodies. Oh, you can't jump that high. I know we did something right. Okay. Shallows. pass just ahead, Rick, forgive me. Oh, Rick, something you don't like is coming up. You're gonna have some terrible memories. Alright, let's go. Everybody's pretty much in their mid-30s. Alright, let's turn in this treasure. Ooh. Feverish miasma and all these weapon increases. Nice. Now let's save again. I have 17 hours in this game. Though most of those are me just standing here. I kinda leave the game open a little longer while I like upload videos. Mainly because I like to listen to the music. Kinda gives me... Or that the game music, I really like the soundtrack in this game. It's really good. Congratulations, it's really good. All right, guys, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. If y'all enjoyed, let me know. Y'all should like totally let me know. Like seriously, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe if you have not. I want to thank you all for watching, and remember, stay hypnotized. Ha 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 ha.